In less than 2 hours, we're going to find out the big winner, or perhaps winners, of that record jackpot for $1.5 billion.
Yeah, the person bought that winning Powerball ticket in Melbourne Beach, and they will claim their prize today. Local 10 News reporter Amy Viteri, she's live in Tallahassee ahead of the big press conference this afternoon. And Amy, we're all hoping he's related to one of us.
That would be nice.
That would be nice, Constance Christie. Right now, we are actually standing inside the winner's lounge here at Florida Lottery headquarters, and this is where all of those jackpot winners come and present their ticket right here at this window. And actually, any Powerball prize greater than $250,000 requires the person to actually come here to headquarters in person to physically present that ticket. And typically, in this room right in front of me, this is where the Florida Lottery presents those giant checks that you see people receiving. But understandably, given all the attention on this historic jackpot, $1.58 billion, they're going to need a bigger room today. But I want to show you some of the excitement already building, even here if you follow me outside. Since this morning, that press conference isn't set to start for another hour and a half, but since this morning we have seen several media outlets, very friendly, out here waiting, hoping to catch an early glimpse of these folks as they arrive. But you all, obviously, this is just a continuation of the craze surrounding this prize. If you don't recall, we have some video to refresh your memory. Pretty much everyone remembers that craze last month as people lined up to buy those tickets, hoping theirs was the winner. And lottery officials said three tickets ended up matching all six numbers in that January 13th drawing. One of those tickets sold right here in Florida in Melbourne Beach at a public store along South A1A, and that winner's share works out to $528,784,000, or a lump sum cash option of nearly $328 million. So back out here live again, we are told that these people who bought this winning ticket here in Florida actually are Florida residents, and they are set to arrive here for that news conference at 1:30, and we are told hopefully they will be making some remarks and perhaps taking some questions, so maybe they will have some strategy tips for us, or at least tell us how they are going to spend that money. But we will be here, of course, and we will have all of that for you as it happens. Look for updates on local10.com and, of course, starting on Local 10 News at 4 o'clock. For now, we're live in Tallahassee at Florida Lottery headquarters. Amy Viteri, Local 10 News.